So we're basically popping this so that you could turn that. That's how you take it off. All right, guys, so I'm back. Comment down below if you know what car I got. Stay tuned for the reveal. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace.